is very few. And time is short. The wait is short for William Samoei Ruto in the government. Time is not there. The same way it is not there for Gachagua in the government. Because it was hooked from nowhere. What do you want to say? That Sabina Day, is it called Sabina Day or Sabina Chege? That Sabina Chege, Yama Sabina Joy. Who wants to take Jubilee away from Uhuru Kenyatta? The fact remains, you are a woman. Go and check your weight from, I don't, you know where she used to take her weight. There at Westland, we know her. So the fact remains. As Uhuru Kenyatta has already invited people for tomorrow, we have to go there. Amolo Odinga, the son of Nyalango, Raila, let me salute him first before I talk. When Raila said that you are clean, you will be clean. Then, when Raila said that you are clean, you are clean. If Raila said that you are dirty, you are dirty. I've heard that guy called himself William Samoei Ruto. He said that he knew Raila. That's why he defeated him with Uhuru Kenyatta. You did not defeat Raila Amolo Odinga. You stole votes. But no problem, as per now we know that you are following Raila for you to be clean. The same way my fellow colleague have said very well. As per now, if you know you are a dog, go and eat next to your house. If you know you are a kid, go and play next to your home state. Don't go to neighbor's house. The same way. Now, if you know that everything is being increased, even the price of sugar and maize flour, don't cry. Go and eat where you voted. I'm eating next to Raila Molodinga's home because I voted for him. I'm not crying. And if you want to cry, go and cry there. I've heard that some people from Kalenjin are crying that even house tax, house levies are being increased. Who told you to vote for William Ruto? Didn't you know that he was going to impose all those things?
Let them cry.
But do I say he has posted all those things because you were stupid, you voted for him? So the fact remains, time is short. We have no time. If Baba said that you're clean, you're clean. No mandamano. But if he said they're going to mandamano, the same way Kimi Pele, we will run with you in those streets. You will know us. Thank you so much.
Next.
Songa.
Oh, tomorrow. Another day.